Since we did 3 ABC shows without B. You better not do an ABC show without me.
That's a good idea.
No! We are at a pool. It's apparently a luau student choir party.
Watch me jump in the pool.
It's a hurricane. What's the hurricane's name?
Gustav.
Bang. Gustav.
And then there's Hannah.
Dun, dun.
It's coming around, so it's like rainy. We just got rid of hurricane whatever, or tropical storm, whatever the name
Bang.
Was.
Yeah, that's what it was.
I'm not like too
you're,
in-
like-
You're on YouTube, Shiloh. Katie is texting Quentin, right?
I'm not texting, I'm reading text messages between Rebecca and Quentin.
She is so mean, she's reading my private text messages. And now he's not my boyfriend, that is.
I love you got a ladybug on your arm.
It's just a ladybug! Jeez!
But it's up.
Where's the ladybug?
I don't know.
Our it's not as sad. Did you see the baby squirrel at church today? Hey, did you, any of you?
No, I was at the WCC.
Oh, well, them.
And they had an awesome shirt from Dillard's today. It was so cool.
It was
Bring
blue and white.
But this baby squirrel,
uh-huh.
I was walking inside, and this baby squirrel comes up to the door and just sits there like it's waiting for somebody to open the door for him. And I come up, and I'm like, you can move along now. And it just sat there, and I was like, aw. And I come back later, and it's like, there's a crowd of people, and I'm like, what are you guys looking at?
And it's the squirrel.
And I was like, hey, it's the squirrel. And it was like shielding itself with its tail. It was so cute. Becca, you're in the show. You're one of the stars.
So me and Mary Caitlin are going to try to walk on water.
No.
Mary Caitlin, it's too late. You're already on YouTube.
Let's go. Come on. We have to try to walk on water. Please.
Put me on.
Yeah. I'm following them.
YouTube, they don't know my name.
Chelsea is not here because she's stupid and didn't join
Caitlin.
Student choir.
And this is Rebecca.
Okay.
This is our buddy Mary Kate.
Woo! Let us go.
She's hyper.
We're going to walk on water. Watch it.
I just noticed.
That's not really walking on water.
It's a big butt!
Walk on water. Are you Katie or Abby?
Abby.
Okay, I can't really tell the difference between you two.
I'm trying to walk on water, but it's not working.
Just walk. I'll make it look like it. Oh my gosh. Yeah. It's simple. All I have to do is cut your feet off.
Water, are you okay?
I can walk on water.
I just walk on water.
See?
I need a puppy.
Yay!
Now we need to get
the puppy.
There goes Elizabeth.
Okay, let's go.
Watch me. It's easy.
Then let's go.
No.
That would be Audrey, Becca, of course, and Abby. Where's Kate? Mary Kate. There's Katie. Down there.
If
I can zoom. She's one of those people. Abby's twin. Well, not me. I don't have a twin. My mom has a twin. I'm talking to myself. No, I'm talking to people. That was Connor. There goes the guys of student choir. Because guys in student choir are just amazing like that. Except for Joel and Ethan. They're not old enough.
Abby, be careful. Connor's splashing everywhere.
Do not splash my camera. You already ruined my hamburger.
Okay. And you're like, no, she's grateful to him.
Ridgewater Ridgewater drama. Katie and Lawn Tanner in a fight because he's like in love with him. No, I'm not going to talk about that. Change the song.
Okay, not like that.
Yeah! I like this song. It's a really good song from Camp Rock called Two Stars. I can relate to it.
Oh. One more thing's big enough for you to see. All that we can be. I'm sick.
Hey everyone, watch my video on YouTube of me singing This Is Me.
Hi, Abby.
Did you say hi to me?
Yeah.
<YouTube?
laughs>
That's Danielle.
That is so wrong. Danielle wanted to know if Katie was going to sleep with her boyfriend. That is so sick and wrong.
No, that was the most evil bed. No, let me explain. Me and Rebecca are going to make a Twilight movie, and Danielle...
I got to be in it, okay?
Okay, we'll try to seduce someone for you. We're going to do Breaking Dawn, and Rebecca's like, well, I don't know how we're going to get, like, Renesmee as someone, like, big enough to be Bella.
Yeah.
And Danielle goes, no, you're not going to sleep with your boyfriend.
Oh,
that is just wrong. Very.
Teenage pregnancies are really bad.
I'm going to tell him.
Don't get pregnant as a teenager. If you do, I'm going to put you down and give you a talk. You are being influenced by the ABC show.
Have the courage to say no to drugs and alcohol.
Be above the influence.
God's better than drugs.
God, make God your anti-drug.
Listen to Better Than Drugs by the Skillet and 3D's Grace.
Oh, I'm making a web show. This is Jamie, everyone. This is Elizabeth's sister. Sixth grader.
Probably be on the web.
Yeah. So you like messing with my babies?
No, it was just
strings.
That's Shiloh.
What?
Yeah, this is Shy and Low. She's in Shy and Low. Have you seen my My Friends Our Song? Any of you?
Well, I have.
No,
I have.
You have really?
Yeah.
Hey, Katie, Danielle, you're in a video on YouTube. Like this one.
Yeah,
I made a video called My Friends Our Song, and you and Danielle are in a picture together.
Cool. Oh.
From DNO8.
Yeah.
Oh, sweet.
You're on her back.
Oh yeah. Take care of that.
What about me?
And I also have a picture of you and Jonathan fighting.
Yeah, Rebecca's got a picture of that, I think. Lizzie's got a picture of that. Do you still have that picture of me killing you?
Yeah.
Yeah. Group of murder.
Kill him.
This show is dragging on. I'm gonna stop it now, everyone.
I'm gonna say bye. Hi, Mom.
Okay, Jamie forced my hand.
Becca, say goodbye.
Goodbye, because if you are dead, you need to be dead, because special people are dead. I jumped off Mount Everest with Danielle a couple Wednesdays ago. So
I'm running out of batteries.
Okay, goodbye. 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 Goodbye.
Wait, this is it?